18 cents? Holy smokes! Is this for real?
Yes, yes, yes! Oh my god!
Yeah, NWC's price is going nuts, man. Seriously, it definitely exceeded my expectations for this month. And you know another great thing that's happening on NewsCrypto right now? Make sure you watch my video until the end. My name is Jeff, aka Nomad Fury, so stick around. Man, it's good to be back once again doing videos.
Oh, it's true! It's damn true!
Before we go any further, I would like to invite each and every one of you to click the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell for you to stay notified on what is going on in the world of cryptocurrencies, blockchain technology, and decentralized finance. And not only that, you can also follow me on my official social media channels right here or in my YouTube description. Last week, I'm discussing the double rewards for staking in the NewsCrypto platform. Now, for this week, it's getting better than ever. But before that, since NWC's price is now on its all-time high of 18 freaking cents, I bet that the NWC token holders right now are celebrating in style. To the moon, NWC to the moon, to the moon. Anyways, let's get on with the update, shall we? It was recently updated that NewsCrypto platform has enabled Google Pay as another alternative payment option in buying NWCs. So, welcome to the family then. For those of the cryptomaniacs out there who are having Google Pay, this is totally great news. Usually, I have used Google Pay a few times only because I'm not really into paid apps that aren't important at all, or even upgrades to some in-game items from the games that are available in their Google Play Store. Now, it's possible for me to bag some NWCs using Google Pay, but I had to admit that this is the first time I've ever seen a cryptocurrency or blockchain related project which is accepting Google Pay as payment option, and I know you guys are having the same thinking like me as well. Along with PayPal, MasterCard, Visa, and cryptocurrencies, Google Pay is gonna be a great addition. This was indeed a great move for NewsCrypto along with their partnerships and events, and I'm totally excited on what they have in store for us next week. And just in case you want to grab some NWCs and didn't have any funds right now, you could tell your boss like,
could you pay me in advance?
You serious?
I mean, yeah, I'm damn serious. So guys, what do you think about this week's NewsCrypto update? Do let me know by just leaving any reaction, feedback, or opinion in the comment section right here on my video. Okay guys, thank you so much for tuning into my video regarding this week's NewsCrypto update. If you think that this video about NewsCrypto helps you a lot, kindly don't hesitate or think twice in sharing this to your crypto friends out there, especially those who are into blockchain, into decentralized finance, or into staking and into crypto trading. And of course, if you really want to get the best advice ever for NewsCrypto,
what are you waiting for? Do it! Just do it! Yes, you can! Just do it!
And one more thing, peeps, for you to stay notified about my latest videos regarding cryptocurrencies, blockchain technology, and decentralized finance, I'm inviting you to click the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. And not only that, you can also follow me on my official social media channels right here or in my YouTube description. Okay, so from my home studio, this is Jeff, aka Nomad Fury, and see you guys in my next video. Just keep hodling.